Welcome aboard, folks. I'm Admiral Bisk, and today we're playing some Minecraft Story Mode Part 3. The last place you look. So I think it's like a week after this has come out, or something like that. I just haven't had the time to actually get it recorded.
Previously on Minecraft Story
Mode. Oh yeah, all of that stuff happened. That was really scary and spooky! Between like the whole Ty finale debacle and...
within every loss, every challenge...
Ghostbusters. Well, not redoing, but doing Ghostbusters in place of Ty. I've been a bit occupied this past week.
Lucas!
This
and
was
every
a while
failure.
Ago. No!
There is a gift.
I lost it, Good job.
When revered heroes are lost.
What happens when they're lost?
We find new ones in our friends.
That's a very menacing look you got
when
there.
When faced with a mind-bending problem...
I did that!
...we find a way to rise to the occasion.
It's called thieving. That's how we do it. Steal
and
everything!
And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm...
Yes?
...they will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it.
Cool!
But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb would prove their most perilous mission yet.
That part was actually pretty cool when he was all super speedy. I
enjoyed some
that.
Would rather our hero's story end here.
Like who? That guy? Who gives a fuck what he wants? He's a creepy, weird guy. Look at
shutting
him.
The door.
Look how creepy
on their
and weird
adventure
he is.
Forever.
That fucking smug look on his face. It's just like, I can't even be mad at it. It's too funny. Look at him.
Like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
Is it a good one? I'd appreciate a good door. I'm telling you, the other guy's gonna show up. He's gonna be like an oldest. Oh, it's putting us right back here.
Stop him!
Yes.
Hurry.
He's gonna pay for this. I already know he's getting away. What if I just got crushed by that bookcase? That would have sucked. So when's...
Watch!
I like how he's falling.
You're out of the way!
Ah! Oh, never mind. We're good. Oh. Is everyone all right?
Everyone okay?
That's what we're gonna go with.
This
is the right course
of
action.
That.
That was one heck of a landing, Axel.
He mostly used his face.
We need to find Soren.
Ow.
Yeah.
Where is he? Where do I go? What do I do?
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door.
Oh yeah, she got like bit or something.
Maybe
but
we should
she's
focus
got with
more
her.
On how it opens.
That's
wither
basically
sickness.
What I said.
Guys, sure.
Maybe it was a pressure plate.
I already know I should beat him.
Why
well, how
are you asking me that?
I don't know why that was even a question.
Just checking up on you.
She is. Whoa, she's
fine.
Getting way worse.
All of it.
Oh my god.
Are you okay? Wait, are you. Are you.
Am I what? What am I? She is not doing well. He knows something's up.
Look at this. I'm not trying to freak you out, but. I'm a little bit freaked out right now.
Yeah, that's spreading and it doesn't look good.
It's starting to feel stiff.
We should probably tell
we
everybody.
Have to tell the others.
How
do we know?
Yes, it is. We're a team and they all deserve to know.
For all we know, maybe somebody knows something
look,
to do.
I'll tell them eventually.
Okay.
You have to.
It's
I mean, Lucas clearly sees that something's
panic,
up.
And we can't afford that right now. If it becomes more of a thing, I'll tell everyone.
She could be right here.
Let me do it.
Look at him. He clearly sees something's up. I mean, he doesn't want us to know that
hey
he
guys,
sees, but... You know,
I have an idea.
He can tell.
Okay.
That can't be good. Your ideas are never
Madness,
good.
Madness, help! Well, all right.
What was that supposed
I have
to
another
do?
Idea.
Is he yelling for Elagard?
Neither of those things will work.
Well, not anymore.
Fucking... Why?
They're not coming back.
Why did he think that would work?
We have no idea where they are.
We don't need them.
We don't need them.
Yeah, we're good.
As long as we have... This!
The magic Oh.
Flint and steel? I don't get it.
We're gonna burn our way out!
That's not what I meant to pull out.
Oh.
Hold on.
The gem thingy? Is that what it was?
This!
That's what I thought he was going to pull out. To be fair, that flint and steel could probably help.
Looks like it might be broken.
Why would it be broke?
Let me see.
Broke, I mean. Broke sounds funnier. Just give it to him.
Maybe you're just holding it wrong. Or...
Wait, just give it to him.
Maybe you just have to jiggle it a little. What's your problem? I just want to see it.
You can see it without touching.
Why am I so greedy over it?
It's working fine.
Why am I having such a problem with letting Lucas have this thing?
Soren!
Is it the one ring to rule them all? Am I greedy over it?
Find him, Jesse. Maybe he can help us.
Where is he? Is he invisible in the room? Is this gonna be like a magic glowy duty? Follow the white glow. Jesus, what is wrong with the the frames right now? Back in just a second, I'm gonna look into what that is. I have an idea of what might be causing it. Alright, I fiddled with some settings. I think I had OBS set up in a weird way. I was trying to get Fallout to like... Something... When I recorded Left 4 Dead, it like looked really like... I guess grainy would be the best way to describe how it looked. If you go back and watch it, you'll see what I mean. But I tried looking up ways to fix that, because I was having that issue with Fallout when I tried to do a little bit of Fallout. Ooh, glows over here. Reuben, have you been him the whole time and didn't tell me? It's gotta be over here. Maybe not. It's going away. Oh. Pretty big. Right here. Okay, cool. Anyway, yeah, so I tried to, like, get it to look good. Well, the spot of what? Break the block! Punch it!
This is definitely it.
Q?
Get ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock.
Anyone else have a better plan?
Gotta keep it, you know, nice
and, Jesse's talking to you, Lucas.
I know. I just... need it.
Pie gal!
I don't want to be... Oh, there you go. Gotta keep nice and civil about everything.
Let's get to it, then.
Does anyone have a pick? That would be perfect. Oh, geez, we're doing a lot of digging. That is a lot of digging. I wish the cue that I have to hit wasn't all the way on the other side, and that I didn't have to rapidly press it with my... I can only tap well with my right index finger, and the Q button is on the other end of the keyboard.
Are we cool?
It's a hole!
Yes, but are we cool?
Mean we're cool?
Yeah, exactly! Axel gets it!
I'll find out!
Is there something down there? Did we hit something?
I guess that makes sense.
I'm jumping!
If you dig, you get a hole.
I'm just jumping. I probably should drop the amulet, but if I drop the amulet, I gotta go down anyway, so...
Looks pretty good. It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Also, what if I broke it? That would have been sucky.
Heading down.
Make sure you got a nice foot.
I gotta work up the nerve.
Oh. Hello, bats. They're just bats. They don't do nothing. It's fine. Oh, do you hear that? They're just my minions.
I
told them to wait, and they better be waiting.
You're joking around right now.
It's just bats.
Something's not right.
They won't do nothing. I told them not to.
Bats!
They don't do anything!
Why are we screaming?
Exactly! They don't do anything! Don't worry about it, they're just bats! They're just bats! Calm yourself! Jeez! They're bats! Normally I could see that as a slight possible issue, but in Minecraft, bats don't do shit! They're just bats! So what's the deal with Lucas? He was like... It was Jesse and Lucas on the cover thing, so I feel like there's gonna be something special going on between the two of them in this. Especially considering
leader-y,
I guess he's being. Does no one notice that?
Smell?
Look at her eyes. Does no one notice there's something wrong with her?
Axel already does that.
Hey.
Wow, what a dick. Lucas, I've been sticking up for you for a while, and now you're just starting to suddenly be a dick. What's all that about? Seriously, he's been, like, totally cool this whole time, and now all of a sudden he's starting to throw punches. Metaphorical punches, of course.
Stay close, boy.
Looked like the walls were following us for- What the hell? What kind of texture is that? That looks like some Shadow Temple Ocarina of Time bullshit over there.
Oh.
Holy dicks. Someone has had a lot of time on their hand to be building this shit. Wow. That is impressive.
We have to get out of here.
What?
We have to get out of here.
We just got here.
You
Wait,
don't
how did
understand.
You not hear the first time? Why
this
don't
is
we
a
understand?
Grinder.
Oh. Wait, then that means water's gonna come out of where we are.
Monsters.
Uh-oh.
This can't be good.
Oh no!
But there should be a loot room down there, right?
No! Probably not!
Just
saying. Wait, I mean, yes, technically.
Not all bad.
Sort of. Whatever they dropped. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. Creepers and then water. Both of which are gonna follow us. Oh dear.
Creepers!
Oh dear. Okay. Oh, this is problematic! Just, blocking is your best option here. They're gonna explode. They're gonna explode! I'm not wasting my arrows on this, but they're gonna explode! No! Get away! Go away! Stop it! Why didn't they explode? They should have exploded. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. We broke it. Ooh, but now we can get over to there. Convenient! What are the odds that it would explode right where we needed it to?
There he is. He's right.
Oh, bad. Oh, not good. No. Are you fucking kidding me? I clicked it. I totally clicked it. Shit.
Was that?
Shit.
The amulet. Yes.
Shit. I clicked it.
Wait, are you gonna jump?
Yeah, it's not that big a deal.
You're going to jump, aren't you?
It's not that
Jumping
big a deal.
Jumping is the easy part. It's the landing that's hard.
Yeah, see? Jesse gets it. I like the way they do the credits in this. Really interesting looking. Why are they up on these? There's torches everywhere. Why are they up here? Yeah. All right, that was really cool. Oh God. Cave spiders! I would appreciate not dealing with that, please. Why are the- No! Everyone move! Okay, alright, I'm keeping an eye out for QuickTime events and shit right now, because you know there's gonna be like 70 bajillion of them. Switch to the bow, shoot it! This is why I kept the arrows! That works too. I do really like this credit sequence though, this is really cool. I feel like I didn't get down quite enough, but sure, let's call it good.
You're asking for more?
I would prefer no more. Less would be good in this situation. Sometimes less is more. Jeez.
Jesse.
I got your back. I got
Stay
this.
Ugly.
Block.
Watch out.
Block. Or just duck. That's fine too. That was really cool. All right. Yeah, like I said, this credits are going very well. I like it. And then I run up and stab the shit out of him. Yeah, let me do it. Just calm down. Calm yourself. Woo! Woohoo! That was cool. I like that. All right. So now what? We gotta save Lucas. La 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 Lucas. Yep. There he is. He's fine. Oh Jesus! Bye bye. See you, spider. Maybe next time think these things through. Lucas, let's keep going. Come on, let's move. Run, run, run! Where'd the others go? Wait, didn't they go that way? Ah, Jesus. Alright,
Hold on!
Oh. Nope. No! Reuben! My best friend! Everyone else can die for all I care, as long as Reuben makes it! I mean, I would like them to make it as well, but... Only Reuben matters! Okay, well, I guess we're going for Petra first. Reuben can run. He's good about that. Oh, that was really cool! He hit his face. Are you using a wooden or golden sword, though? Seriously, and why? They both would be terrible options. Run! Not this way! This is a bad place to run, Reuben!
Jesse! Incoming!
Oh, what? Why? Why would you throw it at me? That wasn't cool! Also, how is she supposed to get to us now? Sorry, bro.
Oh, that hurt.
I landed sword first in his back. Alright, well, let's go get it. Easy peasy. A lot of things happening right now. Oh, dicks. The helping friends. I mean, I think they can handle themselves, but...
You get it.
Yes. Lucas, you can do it. Thank you. That'd be appreciated. I have the sword. I am more equipped for this. Whereas you don't have anything, but don't need anything to get the amulet. You're fine. You got it. See? Told you. I can think these things through. Boop. Yeah, master planner. Okay, that wasn't in the plan. That was... No. Help. You first. Woo! That's how you get through a trap. Ha ha! Ha ha! That was cool. Oh, that was so awesome. No. You die. Help. Help. Spider. Someone. Help. Please. I'm drowning. Oh, or I could just do a backflip underwater. That worked. What the fuck was that? Ruben! Everyone else! Okay, great. So, okay, at least I don't... I was gonna say, at least I don't have to make a choice, because then I'll feel like a dick for not picking whoever I don't pick. It's gonna force me down this way. I hope everyone else is okay, though. Ruben! Yay! Yay! At least I got Ruben with me. Hey, he's got one of these thingies too. This is one of those things that Alugard had. Quite the mining operation he's got going here. Hey there, everybody! Where's Axel? Yeah.
Hey guys, where's Axel?
I could have sworn he was right behind me up there.
No, we all got sucked through different pipes. Look out! Of course.
No, don't worry.
I warned you.
Totally fine.
I was asking about you.
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
No, you're not. You hate him. He fell anyway.
I knew you'd come for us. I just knew it. Reuben had his doubts.
Yeah.
I owe you.
And
if there ever comes a time when I can pay you back for that...
You don't owe me.
You don't owe me anything.
Buddies, we gotta help each other out. It's friends.
There's something different about you, Jesse.
What do you mean?
You're... Hold on. This is where all the loot gets sorted, right?
I guess if I went for the amulet, I could understand him saying I'm different.
See that? Things are starting to turn around.
Really? Really? Just pushing me out of the way like that?
It was cool what you did up there.
What?
Stick together.
Blowing up the thing and saving our asses? You are not looking good. Holy shit. Thanks.
Thanks, Petra. Means a lot.
Oh my god, you don't look good.
Everyone's looking at you to lead.
We need to get you some, like, potions or something.
Actually, maybe not everyone.
Yeah, Lucas is not really cool with the idea.
I'll just be real careful with it.
Any sign of Soren?
Any sign of Soren on there?
I'm not sure yet. Hang on a minute.
I'm gonna let him do the thingy.
Soren's close by.
Lucas can be the amulet master. I'm fine with that.
This way.
I'm totally cool with that idea.
Look how bright it is.
Okay. Did he just die?
Sounds like the grinder is backed up.
With loot?
Go!
Okay. Not good. That's bad. That's really bad. Okay. Oh. How do I help? Olivia, oh, never mind. The skeleton's got your back. I like how Axel's just like, whatever. Poof! Get out of here. No arrows! No whammies!
Keep moving!
Oh, fucking spiders. Axel, I said keep moving, not stand in one place!
Axel, look out!
I told you! I warned your ass!
Ain't that ugly?
sculpt. You want some too?
Yeah, they all want some. Don't, you're gonna slash him in the back. Okay, that works. There's so many. I mean, I get that we're like underground and shit, but
wow. Two things I hate. It's running and monsters.
I like running. Running's actually kind of fun.
An end portal?
That's the way out.
Wait, what? Look. Oh no.
Petra.
I got her.
Get away from them.
I got her. See, look, I got her. Whoop.
Yeah.
And a dip.
Yeah.
And a dip.
Oh, in your face, monster.
See, I got it. Yeah.
I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Yeah. Oh, here. Let me help you out. Whoops. Missed the quick time. Sorry. I accidentally hit E instead of W.
Here we go.
My bad. Keyboard's all messed up right now. Okay. Into the portal. Everybody in. God, we are... Why... I mean, I get it's the only way we can go, but... being in the end is probably not the greatest place to be! Just don't look at the Endermans.
Oh. Oh great. Boy. Just keeps getting better.
Yeah! Amazing.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
Come on, Axel!
Ha! See? I told you I'd pay you back.
Get off! Oh, jeez.
What's up, bro?
Oh, man.
It's all good, bro. Let it out. What's wrong?
There, Lucas.
I got you, man. You're fine. Just hop up.
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
What? Just don't look. No, don't look. That is the problem. It's because you look. Don't not that. You don't have to hide. You just don't need to look at it.
So,
just don't look him in the eyes.
What do we call that? A herd of Endermen?
I would call it an army.
A flock of Endermen?
A crap ton.
A swarm?
Yes.
A crap ton of Endermen?
That works.
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse?
Right, I forgot. It's a metric ass ton. That's what we were looking for. My bad, Olivia. I'm sorry.
Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether.
Why not?
Probably not the end, either.
Great. Whew. Man. So we were trapped, and now we're lost.
So and trapped.
We go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here.
Hey,
in
we're alive.
The end.
I don't see you giving us
alive.
Better options, bro.
Well.
Yeah.
We just have to keep on trucking till we get to Soren.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
Key word. Axel, are you fucking kidding me? That's where we're going.
I can't believe that just happened.
That's where we're headed.
Fucking Axel. We might never find him. There he is. I don't fucking... What's your problem? Could be,
go.
I guess.
Everyone, follow me.
I mean, I suppose, like,
I'll
who
get
else
us to the other side.
Here?
Just stay behind me, and we'll... we'll be fine.
I don't think
it's
you
not
should...
a good idea.
Jesse's right.
See, Lucas gets it.
Actually, you know what? I'll just go.
Okay. I'm cool with that. We'll follow Lucas then.
Follow Lucas. And let's pick up the pace, okay?
See, bro, I'll let you lead when you want.
Come on.
I don't need to be in charge. I'm probably not the best person to be... Just don't look. Just don't look. Oh, do I just hold forward? Is that all I do? Oh, I guess I just hold forward and don't look. Easy enough. All right. Easy peasy.
Nice moves back there, Lucas.
I kind of wish I looked at them.
Thanks. And you too, Jesse. Thanks for giving me a shot.
See, if everybody's fighting over who's in charge, you're not going to get anything done. You got to just go with whoever's got a decent plan at the time, you know? Everybody lead. Just as long as everybody's got a good plan.
Let's go.
Know? There's going to be more up there, clearly. Where the dragon's gonna show? Oh no. No. No, thank you, please.
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Stairs are cool. Do you know that 70% of stair accidents happen on the stairs? It's a true fact. Take it home with you.
Jesse, can you give me a sec?
Yeah? You good?
You okay?
Man, you bleeding?
Really?
I just need to catch my breath.
I'm good.
You want a piggyback? I can carry you if you want. I mean, Lucas is gonna ask about it. What's up? Lucas, just ask me what's up.
So many stairs.
Keep going! I command you!
There's a ladder!
Even better!
Better not be a long one.
Oh, you know it will be. I like the achievement names. A world of pure imagination.
Looks like that's the way in.
After you, dude.
I was actually just watching a parody of the scene in Willy Wonka when he's like showing them around the factory and it's playing the song. And this is the song about pure imagination. I can't remember the words at all. At all. Just open it. Thank you. But it was like a guy with a mole and his other buddy was making furniture. This is odd, but really goddamn cool.
What do you see?
Wow.
Please don't say more stairs.
It's awesome.
It's the most beautiful place I've ever seen.
It's Yoshi's Woolly World! Except for that part, that's wood.
So bright.
This is cool. Oh my god, that's awesome. This is what he's been doing. He's just been building a replica of the world. He knew the Ender thing. I mean, he knew the Wither was gonna happen. And the God, Axel!
My body, Axel. My broken, battered body.
You shattered every bone in his body. He built. I'm calling
ground
it.
Is almost.
He built all this.
What
this whole wool world.
It's made of wool.
In the end.
Tree, the grass.
He knew the Nether was gonna happen.
It's all.
And
wool.
He needed a place for everybody
You're
to go when it.
We've been resting all our hopes on
everything.
This guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial happy land.
Hey, happy lands are happy lands. That's a good thing.
Well,
it's really fucking impressive.
Isn't it pretty impressive that he built an exact replica out of this stuff?
Impressively yeah. Banana pants.
It's fucking cool. Shut up.
We came here for nothing.
Now I want to do this. He's got mushrooms growing down here too.
What are we even supposed to do now?
Dude, what's
hey,
wrong?
Lucas,
you good?
You okay, man?
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
I was waiting for him to turn around and it would be that lever.
What's
it's got the bomb.
His problem?
He's
he's pretty upset.
He's just
let him be some space.
Let him be. Let him
He'll be okay.
Let him be him. Let us be us. We'll be good. Last thing we need to do is be getting on his case about it, you know? Just let him figure. Let him figure this stuff out. What's going on over here? I want to see this switch. What's this do?
Cool.
This I can probably. Oh, what's the button do? Listen to.
Sounds like the music is coming through the wall.
Okay, we'll push the button.
Looks kind of
like. No, don't look at the wall.
Clouds made out of glass.
Yeah, but what the button? What's the button do? Push the button. Yeah, there you go. Push the button. Beep.
Didn't do anything.
Okay, we gotta light up the cloud first. So we need two more switches. Where would a switch... If I was a switch, where would I be hidden? Behind the Lucas. Hey, Lucas, I need you to move so I can get to that switch.
What do you want?
I just want to see what's up. Petra's worried.
Petra's worried about
well,
you.
Let's go with the nice route still. I'm being a nice guy.
Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong.
With?
With Petra.
Okay, well, you'd be right if you thought that, because something is totally wrong with her. If you want, I can spill the beans right now. I'm gonna let him know. I shouldn't say. All right, since I can't
tell. I could tell you, but I'm not supposed to talk about it.
She told me to tell you not to say anything.
Talk about what? Jesse, if I'm right about this, you have to tell me.
Please give me an ask her.
It's not fooling anybody.
Please give me an ask her option.
At least not me.
Please give me an option to just tell him to ask her. All right, well, if I can't tell him to ask her, I'm just going to tell him. I'm going to let him know.
Look, Lucas, Petra's sick.
How long have you known?
A while, but she asked me not to say anything. The Wither infected her with something.
As long as you're clear, she told me not to tell you.
So everything I was worried about is true.
Go talk
this
to her about it.
My fault, Jesse.
No, you didn't do anything. Just go talk to her. Oh, now he's depressed. Shit.
Petra's Wither sickness? It's because of me.
Is it because you were too much of a pussy? It's okay.
There's no way this is because of you.
You didn't do anything.
If I hadn't choked, you would have been able to pull Petra out of that tractor beam sooner.
Yes, but...
For all we know, Petra didn't get sick until way after that.
Maybe you're right.
You're both making good arguments here.
If one of our best fighters is sick... Do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade A problems
it's fine.
Before, but...
We just gotta stick together.
Something that feels impossible.
It just feels extra impossible now.
Well, learn to stop being a chicken shit, pick up a sword, and swing it. We'll be good.
Okay.
I mean, words of encouragement.
I just kind of wish Petra would tell everybody. It would just make things easier.
Not really. I don't really know what it would... Ah, damn it, Lucas, get out of the way. I was trying to hit the switch the whole time. Can you move? Can you move?
Hey, Jesse.
Can you move? Can you... You're blocking a lever.
I kind of need to get at that lever you're blocking.
Or you can switch it. That's fine. Perfect. Hit that button.
Thanks.
Yep.
All right. Lever number 3. Either they're blocking it, which I doubt, or Petra's blocking it, which is a possibility. So let's start there. Or it's just off somewhere. No, she's not blocking nothing. I don't want to talk to anybody right now. I'm not in a mood. So let's... Alright, I guess I'm talking to everybody, see if they found it. I'll talk to you guys first. Actually, I'm going to talk to Reuben first. Reuben's my favorite.
Hey, Reuben.
Oh, is that supposed to be a pig made of wool? High five!
High five, Reuben.
High five! Yeah! Yeah! High five at a pig. Alright. How you
doing,
buddy?
Okay, buddy?
I like how he smiles. That's all he does. I like it. What do I do next, Reuben?
I'm looking for something, Reuben. Any idea what?
Point me in the direction, buddy.
What's that, boy? You see something over there?
Well, I know that.
Well, I'm gonna keep looking.
I know that, Reuben. Tell me something I don't know. I like this wool pig situation we got going on here. All right, what do you guys see? What have you guys found?
You can trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work.
Trick you how?
What's up,
what?
Jesse?
How you guys holding up?
You both doing okay?
Could be worse. Could be better.
Well, yeah. I talked to Lucas.
I talked to Lucas.
Is he okay?
More or less.
That was so unlike him back there.
He'll be fine.
He's gonna be fine.
I talked to him.
He's just frustrated. We can empathize
with
that.
I'm not gonna tell everybody. I'm only telling Lucas because he kind of... I feel like he needs to hear it. So I'm not going to tell the others. Because, again, Petra doesn't want me to, so I'm going to respect that. But, you know, Lucas needed to hear something, so... Sorry, Petra.
Hey, Petra.
I wanted to tell him to talk to you about it, but... Alright, Lucas knows.
Lucas knows something.
How much of something?
He sees you're not feeling well.
Yeah.
I'm trying to hide it as best I can, but...
I mean,
take care
why
of me.
Hide
I'll
it?
Take
it's,
care of Lucas.
It's not doing us any good. Just, you know, stuff. This place is cool, though, right?
Have you seen anything weirder than this place?
It's really cool.
Actually, yeah. I
really?
Once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
A villager. One? Why?
How do you think Soren managed
Two.
To get
How?
Out of here without leaving any clues behind?
Unless you mean like just another person.
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
I feel like it would be what's her face. I think
around.
that was Eligard's whole deal was redstone, right? And that's kind of how you do. Oh, here's the lever. Huh. That's kind of how you do any secret door type stuff. Is with was that a zombie head?
Neat.
Did I just see a zombie head? Oh my god, that's a zombie head. I want it. I want it. I can't have it. Okay. Get out of the way. I'm gonna go hit the door now. Button, button, who's got the button? Get over there. He doesn't... If there's one issue I've ever had with the Telltale games, it's just, like, sometimes when you're walking, it just... It doesn't
That's
always work.
Weird.
Properly? What the hell?
Hey, everyone, I think I found Soren's way out!
Way to go, Jesse. That's awesome.
What are we looking at here?
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help back there.
I feel like you should lay down.
When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor.
You're fine. You're good. You're fine.
Don't apologize.
Chill. Let's just get the fuck out of here. And then I can yell at everybody about how much of a dick they've been being at certain times and points in our lives. But for now, we gotta keep level heads.
Gotta keep going with shit. See if we can find Soren before he finds us.
For example, when we get out of here, I'm punching every one of you in the face for being fucking morons. Because a lot of the time you are, especially Axel. But for now, we gotta stick together, we gotta keep things going. I always thought these chairs are weird. They look nice, but it's like they're not very practical. It's a pretty fountain. What else we got around here? Some seating area. Can you build like a restaurant? Is that what he's been up to? He got bored with his new world and he built a restaurant? He just was like, let's build a dining hall. Well, clearly this is where we need to go. Listen at the door.
Well, the music's louder. But I don't hear anyone talking in there.
Because he's taking a snooze cruise.
Let's see what's going on behind this door.
We'll just do it. Just go in. And before he found a way to build a piano. I mean, it's clearly... it's got to be a jukebox, but... What the hell?
And I call that one symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observed
Soren!
No, it's that Soren guy.
On top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes, but
it's just a recording.
How did he make recordings?
I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something. Positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what?
That record couldn't have played itself.
Well, this record didn't turn on by itself.
Somebody turned it on.
Huh, good point. I guess he really likes the sound of his own voice then.
Yeah.
Maybe there's something useful on this record.
Unlike me, I hear my own voice and I'm just like...
persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
How?
Oh, hide among them.
Hide among who?
The Endermans.
Jesse?
The Endermans.
Do you think Soren is talking about them?
Clearly. Whoa.
Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
Why would he want to do that exactly?
If you could, why would you want to?
I mean, I feel like. He just kind of explained
he's actually
it. He wants to train
Enderman to build stuff?
Yeah.
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around. See what we could find out.
Well, I mean, I did see that weird suit of armor that looked oddly like an Enderman over here. Yep, see? There it is. How did he even make that? How the fuck did he make an Enderman suit? Unless that's like a new update that I've never seen.
Olivia, check it out.
He's in the suit.
An Enderman... suit?
He's in the suit.
Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense.
Oh, there's one missing.
Wait a second.
Looks what? Like a taller one was hanging there, but it's missing.
Because what? Soren must be wearing it. This is the disguise he was talking
Wait,
about.
Wait, so what's the short one?
In order
one?
To walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
But what's this short suit? Why is there a short suit? I'm putting it on. Oh, I'm putting that suit on. I will become the Enderman!
Kinda stinky, but it fits.
Ugh, more than kinda stinky, I'm sorry to say.
I'm Enderman.
It's so weird. I know it's you in there, but I still don't want to look at you.
I'm Enderman. No one can look at me. No one can look at me! Where is Soren? I don't know where he went!
Anyway, what's in this chest? We got anything cool?
A map. I found something.
Blueprints.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe.
For...
But why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
What is it?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen.
I told you, he's
this
training
must
them.
Be what he's trying to teach them to build.
What is it? Soren's plan calls for 6 clay blocks.
So, if Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course!
Why is one of them
the
really
tall? The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Clearly.
Which means
we've established
this. We want to get to Soren. Oh, we have to go out there to do it.
That's why I'm wearing the suit. Because I knew I was going to have to. I'm on it! Peace! Ooh, wait, is this clay? Clay blocks.
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one.
What did he want them to make? Or was he just trying to get them to put stuff places?
I'll take this one, too.
I think that was more of a test and not like a... I'm building a thing. Put these here. See if I can find more. A little more clay. Ooh, there's a clay block. Clay block right over here. I think maybe something will happen if I get all the clay blocks.
That's 3 I've grabbed so far.
Where are the other 3? Reuben, did you see any? You better tell me if you see some. Yeah, come on, Jesse, just move. The way I want you to move. I'm not seeing no more clay. There might be some upstairs, though, I suppose. Ooh, there's one. Swipe!
I'll take this one, too.
Beep. I thought clay was... I thought clay blocks were blue, though. Weren't they? Or am I imagining that? I bet you there's more upstairs. I bet I can go up there. I can go up the ladder. Oh, wait. Do the others not know that I put on the suit? Can I spook them? Oh, please let me spook them. Oh, I want to spook them. I want to spook him. I want to spook him so bad. Oh, it'd be funny. Alright, there's no clay over here. I think they're down there. I don't think I'd spook them. Oh, clay block.
Looks like this is the last block in here.
Where are the other 2? There should be 2 more. One more, I mean. Where's the last block? Unless he brought it outside with him already, or something. I suppose that could be the case. Let's go find it. I'm going out. Guys, I will see you never because I'm going to get eaten by the Endermen because they're not going to buy this disguise. See ya.
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you.
Yeah?
How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, hey, are you Soren?
That sounds like a good plan, actually.
The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
I will
Soren's
be very
trying
crafty.
To teach the Enderman to build the shape in those instructions, right? I bet if I complete it, that would really get his attention.
Exactly. So I gotta find that
Try
last block.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you don't sound like you'd really be super upset about it. I mean,
okay, just gotta
clearly
get
it'll be,
attention.
You know, bad, but... Pretender Man!
Avoid attracting theirs.
Why did Reuben come with me? Wait, Reuben! Go back in there! Hey! Hey! Reuben, get back in the lab!
I can do that too!
Alright then. We have a mutual understanding here, clearly. Goody! It's all that's necessary. Alright, so let's keep going. I ain't talking to no Enderman! I'm gonna go find that clay though. Ooh, there it is. That guy has it. Hey, that's Soren, I'm guessing. The one standing in the fancy thing. Give me that block. Give me that block. Give me that block. I'm just gonna brute force this. What if I give it something else? What if I give it something else? I can't. I'm taking it. Swipe. Hey. Fuck you! Give me this block! I'm gonna just take this. Thank you.
Uh-oh.
You're fine. Shut up. You're fine. Like, shut your mouth.
Building. Let me just take another look at the instructions.
No, I know what it is. Just put them in. I got it. I can do this. So let me do it.
Nothing I can't handle.
It's easy. Why did you make me look at it? One there.
One block down, five to go.
Come on.
I just hope that Soren's watching wherever he is.
Just let me do it. Let me put the blocks. I want to show how good a builder I am. I could do this. Look at me. Look how great I am. Beep. A doop. And a skiddly doop.
False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away.
Go away.
Okay,
hey.
They're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
Hey!
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real.
What? Pardon? He's got stilts.
I don't think it'll bruise.
And sticks on his arms.
These suits were built with durability in mind.
Hey, buddy.
You must be Soren.
Well,
oh, he looks
I
cool.
Am, but must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
Where are the others?
Your friends are stomping around, uninvited, making a mess, I'm sure. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
Sorry.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before.
Seriously?
Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems.
But we need to save the world.
Save the world.
How?
By blowing up the thingy. Do you have it? Did you have it? Do you gots one? I need one.
There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
And we need your shit to
I
break
see.
It.
You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff.
Okay, same fucking difference.
When you give people what they want, they turn on you.
What?
They become resentful.
Ivor.
They turned on you.
Ivor did it.
All of them.
All
it's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault.
What do you mean they do what you expect? They growl
you're
at
a stranger.
You.
And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
Why would I say I have a pig?
I'm
sorry
for
I tricked
tricking you.
You. Why would
that
I have a pig
what
be
you did,
useful?
Isn't it?
I needed to get your attention.
Well, you have it now.
Yes, good.
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me?
Yeah.
I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabe's your friend?
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know.
What do you mean you
does
don't know?
Does he ever talk about me?
Specifically, sure, yes.
What kinds of things do they say?
God damn it.
Specifically. Give me an example.
They missed
you. Were missed.
You.
Really?
Yeah.
Maybe it was more missing. You have to read between the lines.
Yes, yes you do. But what about you? Are you my friend?
I can be.
As long
do you
as we're
want
on
me to
the
be?
Subject.
Do you sure. want me to be?
That's the best thing I've heard in years.
Cool.
Admittedly, it's not a very high bar.
No.
Don't worry.
I'm sorry.
I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do.
That's what I've been saying the whole time!
Leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift.
The Endermans?
The gift of song.
Oh, I was hoping it was the gift of death. Oh, God, no.
Gary,
no.
He seems scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye.
Yeah, let it out.
But
let
that's
him do
a lie, so I say.
He knows I don't want that.
Wait, is that... Are you?
Soren.
Whoa.
What's wrong? Lucas?
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible.
What the hell's wrong with you? Why is there an Enderman? Why are the Endermans? But why the Endermans? Why are the Endermans, though? Everybody stand under two blocks! They can't get you! Everyone look away.
Look away!
Just don't look at them. Why are they already pissed? What happened?
You've upset them.
By doing what?
You've altered their behavior.
Okay, what did I do? Go. Fuck you, I didn't do anything. You did it. You're the one who was living amongst them. It's not my fault. Stupid. Maybe it's my fault. I don't know what I did, but...
And the hits just keep on coming.
Stab him!
Huh? I wasn't expecting so many house guests.
Well, actually, yeah, I guess there's a lot.
There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
What?
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we have to kind of plan.
I like those kinds. Force our way through. Brute force. Punch him in the face. Ow! Get him. You can do it.
One constant about Endermen is that they hate water. If we can force that fountain to overflow somehow.
Okay. Break the blocks.
You still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Are you sure? They didn't buy it when I put those blocks down.
Ugh. Just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
I am the Pretender Man.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where
yeah,
is safe.
Yeah, you would do that. This is gonna suck. I don't want anything to do with this. Just gonna skulk a little bit. No one's gonna see me. Don't you worry about me, buddy. Don't you look at me!
Hello? What's up, bro? Oh. Bye.
Phew.
Try not to die.
Oh, you think? No, I thought I'd just run in and just throw myself upon them and they'd eat me alive. Thought that would be a good idea.
Come on. Just what are you waiting for?
Just gonna do a little bit of... Just do a thing. Shut up. I know what I'm doing. Shut up. I am Pretender Man. I know what I'm doing.
You can go now. We're all safe! Sort of. Ah, shit.
Oh, no.
It can never be...
We're gonna die.
We're fine, just stay in the water. The fuck?
He's gonna die because I'm going to break that other fountain.
Rupert is not happy right now. He's not happy. Can I burn them? I wanna burn them. Why does he keep bringing up my inventory? I can't do anything with it. Can I break the blocks now, please?
Whoa!
Oh, buddy!
I don't want to.
Don't mind me!
Also, equally want to stay alive.
I'm just trying to beat the blocks!
Fountain number two,
anyway.
Prepare to meet your doom.
Goodbye, block! There we go.
Okay, everybody, let's go!
I did it!
What's the holdup?
They may or may not be in the wool room.
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get through this? I mean, physically and psychologically.
I'll go first.
I'm wearing the Enderman suit, so I'll go first. Just grab on to me.
Just stick with me.
I guess if this is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trapdoor.
It's the only hope we got, bro! We don't have any options here. Chugga chugga choo choo! I got this! We're just gonna conga our way out of here. Fuck you, guy! So what am I doing right now exactly? What am I trying to do? Hey, what's up?
Maybe we should turn around.
Why would that help?
Or not.
Just keep going. That is a lot of Endermans. Wow.
This guy's right in my face.
I'm not one to usually get spooked by Endermans, but that's a lot of Endermans. Like, a lot of Endermans. Get out of my face! Fuck you! Oh! Hey!
Get in the water!
You are not happy. Get in the water! Get in the damn water! Just break the fence!
When I constructed this place, I worried about how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
Fire suppression system?
So there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
That's
when we reach the controls
actually a really good idea.
The lever, it's right up there.
Ah, good. All right, don't worry. I'll mad dash this shit. I'll get up there. They can't really do anything to me if I'm on a ladder, right? But they could from up here. Shit, you hit the lever. Hit the lever. Hit the lever. Hit the lever. Yep. So what's gonna
happen? I don't know how much water this thing is gonna kick out, so everybody...
It's working! Well,
how did
done,
he build
Jesse.
This?
Now, time to swim to that trap door. Quick, come on. Hurry.
How is this happening?
Jesse, hurry!
We're fine. We're fine. If anything, this is the time where I can be taking my time, I guess. Sort of, kind of, a little bit. Let's get the fuck out of here. Peace. Just get over to that door. Just everybody keep moving. We'll be fine. We will be fine. The Endermans ain't gonna follow us no more. I hope. What's wrong? Oh, shit, Petra. Oh, shit. I got you. I got you. We're good. You're gonna be fine. We're gonna make it. We're gonna be fine. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be good. Alright, we're good. Golden. I'm gonna drown. Oh my god. Go! Who cares about the door? Just go! I keep moving my keyboard by accident. Oh. Out of the frying pan. The reason we left here was it was full of monsters.
It. Making it is relative.
Oh, come right. on!
What did you think was gonna happen? This is what we ran from in the first place! Hey, yow! Hey, yow! Hey, yow! Hey, yow! Yeah! Hi! Run!
This isn't a ton of fun, but let's grab that Formidabomb and get out of here!
One small problem. I mean, really? This will be better.
Yeah, what would that be?
I haven't actually built it yet.
That's
ah, shit!
Problem?
You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
Yeah, I do.
Thanks.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you.
Cool. Is it gonna do a cool thing that's cool for no reason? I like cool things that are
Hold
cool for
on
no
to
reason.
Your socks. They're about to get blown off.
Oh shit! That's so cool. Holy dicks! That's awesome. Yo! Nah. Oh my god, he used that zombie as a baseball bat! What the fuck? He was not kidding! That was awesome!
It turned out to be pretty cool.
That was so cool!
I wouldn't lie to you, Jesse. Oh no, wait a minute, I would.
God.
I didn't lie to you, that's what I meant.
What are you lying to us about?
You guys hear that? All that stuff whispering. Take me now.
What? Axel, what the fuck are you talking about?
I think it's saying Olivia should get to take more than Axel. But why?
Don't
because
touch anything.
She's cooler.
Come on, guys, don't touch anything. I know all this stuff is pretty
awesome, cool, the greatest, the super greatest.
I don't care, don't touch it!
It doesn't belong to us.
I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there.
Only Soren's allowed to touch things! Because this is his
have
stuff.
My ways.
That's awesome!
Owen, feel free to help yourselves.
Are you
just
sure?
Make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that Formidabomb.
Alright, as long as we have his permission, I guess. I'm gonna open this chest. He said we need gunpowder, right? So I'll keep an eye out for that. I'm only gonna take some stuff. Like gunpowder, for example. Cool. Why am I still wearing the suit? I mean, I'm not complaining. It's cool and all. But, alright, I'll let you guys deal with your shit. What'd you find? Reuben, what'd you find? You want those ones, don't you?
See anything you want, Reuben? Just because everyone else is grabbing stuff doesn't mean you have to, too.
Well, I mean, you can. I'm just taking what we need. You know, useful stuff. Like the gunpowder that he said we need. He said we did need it, so I might as well grab it. What's this do? Oh! Oh, cool! Whoa! So where's that go? I'm a little concerned.
Cool.
He's got a lot of cool shit going on here.
Hey, Soren?
Jesse!
I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now.
Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing.
This guy's...
And this is my Super TNT.
What does it do?
Wait, but I thought Super TNT was the formidable.
Yeah, what is it exactly?
They're two completely different words, aren't they?
I suppose, yeah.
Super TNT, exactly.
Well, it's just another one of my marvelous impossible objects.
If it's impossible, how do you make it in the first place?
With cheat codes!
Remember, Jesse, I killed the Ender Dragon. I do impossible things every day.
Do we just combine this with the gun?
Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really. Super TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around.
Wow.
Got it.
No.
Okay.
The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is a risk.
Okay, well, we may not have the Formidabomb yet, but at least we finally have the ingredients to build one. Progress.
And
progress.
Now that we have them, we...
Build them.
We?
Build?
I literally don't remember. You're going to have to help me out a little.
Oh, we destroyed the Witherstorm.
Any information here?
We just need to find a way to get it inside the Witherstorm to blow it up.
Oh, come on.
Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the End underwater, the Endermen will try to escape.
Maybe we should leave before any of them show up.
Of course.
To the minecarts, everyone!
Go!
I've been waiting ages to say that. To people, I mean.
It wasn't, like, super fancy, though. So I don't see the big deal. I like how there's exactly enough for everybody. What are the odds? Can this thing, pick up the pace a little bit? That'll do! Bye-bye. Bye. Yay. Blockbuster!
Incoming.
Howdy! That's kind of how cards work. Nah, not really. Oh, it's right there, isn't it?
So glad you could make it!
Where'd you guys come from?
I could have used you earlier. Showing up just in time to hold up the trophy, huh?
Glad you're okay.
This looks like okay to you?
It looks like better than bad! Shut up!
Get you.
Ivor, we haven't even seen him.
We did. Woohoo!
What's going on?
Everything! All of the things.
You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away.
Cool.
Worry about what they're running away from.
Yeah.
I feel like that got bigger.
It did.
Formidabomb time.
Formidabomb time.
Sora?
I was stunned by...
It's you!
Please don't say anything to offend him. Please don't piss him off. Please don't offend him. Please don't offend him. Please. Be cool. I was afraid they were going to say something mean and he was going to run away.
It's time to go. We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the Formidabomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger. I was hoping... Well, perhaps we could draw straws.
I'll do it! I want to be the hero!
Don't look at me. This is my chance to step up.
Perhaps.
I'll do it!
I'm going to set off the Formidabomb.
Shut up, phone!
That's what I was hoping for.
The rest of us will build distractions in its path. Hopefully it will buy you some time.
Cool.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
What? I offered. I fucking offered. Don't yell at them.
Jesse, take my armor. It will help.
Nah, you can take mine. It's gotten me out of a lot of jams.
No, I want to keep my Enderman suit. I didn't hear what we will not have.
I double insist.
I triple insist.
I insist four times.
Quadruple.
Know it all.
Yours is cooler.
I've never found that insulting.
Eligard's is cool. Oh, I should have taken Magnus. It'll probably fit better because I'm a dude.
You deserve this. What you're doing means we're all gonna die! What?
Build shit, Jesse, please! Distract
you're going
it!
To have to set down a crafting table out there and make that formidable.
I don't have one!
Grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so build, build, build! Jesse, don't forget, super TNT in the middle! And gunpowder
all around! Yeah, I got that, yeah. Oh, I did get the armor. Cool. I just think this armor looks cooler. That's why I wanted it. Wait, so is Eligard wearing my clothes now? That's kind of weird. Woo! Oh, boy. This is going to be crazy.
I hope this works.
Where did I get that? You guys built that fast. Whatever it is. Alright, why do I gotta look at recipes? I want the item. Alright, formidable bomb. Gunpowder. Gunpowder. Boop. Boop. Come on, just let me. Boop. 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 And a boop. Alright, formidable bomb time.
No, no, no!
No! No! That's not fair! No, you fucking asshole! That is a dick move! Great A dick move! Swipe.
Got it.
Swipe! Where's the rest of it? Where's the rest of it? Oh, jeez, tree. Tree, not now. I'm busy. Swipe. That's the most important part. That would really suck, in fact.
Watch out!
Oh, shit!
No! Eligard!
I bet you it would have been Magnus if I took Magnus's armor. I'm gonna just, I'm just gonna try again. Just gonna try again really fast. No, that's not where that goes. That goes there. Adieu. Come on, just stop with that. Boop. 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 Come on. No, I put it there. Thank you. And a boop. Come on, give me a bomb. 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 Oh. Oh, dropping the F-bomb. Take it. I don't want it. Fuck you. What the? Oh, the fishing pole.
Yeah.
Woo. Eat it. Fuck you. I don't think it worked. It blew up before it ate it. I don't think it worked. Dropping F-bombs all day. Maybe it did, actually. Well, it did something. It hurt it. Oh. That can't be the end.
Is that it? Is it over?
No. It's gotta be.
I can't believe it's actually crazy. Dead.
Yeah, well then why
you did it, Jesse?
Isn't everything
you
fixed?
Actually did it? Ha ha! Handled like a champ.
Is Eligard okay?
Look, I know it wasn't easy, but...
About time we got a real win.
I couldn't have done this without you guys.
Is Eligard okay? I think she might be dead.
Oh, believe me, we're well aware. Thanks for saying it, though.
I think Eligard might be dead.
Thanks,
oh, jeez.
Hey, not to put a damper on the party, but... Anyone seen Soren or Eligard?
Where did Soren go? Well, Eligard got the shit whipped out of her, but... Oh, they're over there.
Oh, no.
I wonder if maybe Eligard gets whipped either way. I think Magnus gets whipped, though, if he took...
You and I...
The other armor.
Both know My fight.
Oh, shit.
Over.
Is she dead? I mean, dying?
Stuff and nonsense. Save your strength, Elagard. We'll take care of this. We'll take care of you.
Oh, Jesse.
Elagard.
My armor really suits you, Jesse. I want you to keep it, okay?
At least I get the cooler outfit.
It's certainly not going to be much
thanks.
Use to
thanks
me
for everything.
Now.
She's dead.
Oh, thank you,
she's
Elagard,
dying.
For everything.
She's dead. I'm gonna accept it.
I'm just glad I got the chance to go on one more adventure. Sorry that I have to take off a little early. Well, Soren, at least I finally got to be a real hero, right?
Well, at least everybody else is cool. Good. They're okay. That's good. That's a plus.
All those people, they're alive. The Witherstorm didn't kill them.
That's good.
Jesse, those people, you have to help them. All of them.
I didn't think anybody in this was going to actually die.
Don't leave anybody behind.
I will save everybody.
Of course I'll save them.
I'm going to be the hero that they need. And the one they deserve.
We're the good guys, right? That's what we do.
And then she died. Jeez, I really didn't think there was going to be any actual deaths in this. But yeah, I feel like Magnus would have been the one to die if I had taken his armor too. I mean, instead. It's one of those things, it's like, who do you want to save? Like, who do you want to die?
You guys help the survivors.
I didn't even think it would be something like that.
Find the people who might be trapped.
I didn't even think of it. Wow. Hey, I got you, buddy. There you go.
Get to safety. There are people over there who can help you.
Thank you. Thank
no
you.
Problem, bro. I got you. Ooh, this old guy needs help. I got you, old man Jenkins. You're gonna be fine.
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Oh, you weren't even... You just weren't going. Get out of here. Wait a minute. Where's this next guy?
Don't worry. It's all over now.
Are you...
My friends are gonna help you.
Why are all of their pupils gray? Is that a thing that everybody's always had? Or am I just noticing it now, or is that something weird?
Block, that's impossible.
Break it.
I don't understand.
Get it.
Soren said the Formidabomb would destroy it, but...
Grab it. Get it out of the wither. Get rid of it. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, grab it!
Guys, over here! No, no! Somebody, help!
What the fuck?
Can't hold
what's happening?
On.
Wait, but what's going on, though? What's happening? Is that Gabe? Gabriel! What the fuck?
I thought you were dead. I saw you.
What happened to you?
I'll explain everything.
I swear to God, everybody didn't have gray pupils before. Yeah, mine aren't gray. But everybody that got eaten has grayed out pupils. It's not dead. And I'm inside it. Gabe?
Gabriel, let's go!
Gabe?
Who's Gabriel?
What? Okay. We lost their memories, apparently.
Minecraft story mode.
Faced with a devastating defeat, our heroes will have to search deep within themselves in order to rise above tragedy, heal broken friendships.
Oh boy. So is Petra
gonna
die too?
Bitter rivalries. And find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.
Oh, wait, it's split into three parts? Did you go after the amulet or your friends? Yay, everybody helped the friends. Did you follow Lucas through the end? Okay, cool. Did you high-five Reuben? That was a choice? Did you keep Petra's secret? No one high-fived Reuben. Come on, guys. Most people took Elgard's armor, apparently. Because it looks cool. No one high-fived Reuben! Well, I high-fived Reuben. Most people apparently... You know what it is? It's most people just didn't... They did what I was gonna do and just didn't talk to anybody. That, I guess... Why was that one of the options, though, for choices? Alright. Well, that's gonna do it for part 3 of Minecraft Story Mode. So, it's not out yet, so we can't do part 4. But when part 4 comes out, we will be going... Is this the song that was playing in Soren's place? Either way, when 4 comes out, we will play part 4. But for now, this has been Minecraft Story Mode part 3. Pretty crazy shit going down. Took quite a few twists and turns, didn't we? But that's gonna do it for this one. That's all we got. So if this made you smile, leave it a like, maybe a little comment. Thanks for watching, and as per the usual, everybody remember to stay golden. Bye-bye.